murals we're going to have along the creek are ceramic tile. At the time, the artists paint the mural, and then they take a digital photo of the mural, and they print the photo on ceramic tiles, and then they fire glaze the tiles. At that point, they can bring them in, and it's just like a grid pattern. They come in and apply the tile mural on the wall. The one by Adriana Garcia is approximately 120 feet long and 12 feet tall.